In this video, I am going to show you how to upload local files music to Spotify app on iPhone and iPad. Okay, first you need to open App Store and type Spotify. Just open that and update your Spotify app. This is the first step you need to do. Currently, you can see I am sitting on version 8.8.56. Before this update, I can't move all the local files into the Spotify app. After I update the Spotify app, I can easily move all those musics into my Spotify app. So first, update your Spotify app. Now open Spotify app and click the settings. Scroll down. Then you can see this option, local files. Open that. Then turn on this show audio files from this device. Now minimize this and open settings app. And here open Spotify. And turn on this local network. And also media and Apple Music. That's it. Let's minimize this and open files app on my iPhone. Yeah. Now you can see this new folder Spotify. For now, in my local files I have these three musics. Now I just need to move these three audio files into my Spotify folder. Just click these three dots, select the musics and tap move, and here choose Spotify, then hit move. That's it. Now the three songs will be added to my Spotify folder. Now just close this, then clear the recent. Now open the Spotify app and tap your library. Yeah, here you can see the new option, local files. That's it. Now you successfully moved the musics into your Spotify app. I hope this video helps you. If it really helps, means leave a like and share this video with your friends and neighbors. Thanks for watching.